So today I'll be ditching the van and taking my hammock to a hiking campsite in southern Iowa. Should be about a 3 mile hike on some double track to get to the campsite I want. There's been a few dried up creek crossings like this. This is the first one with water that I've seen. Alright, here we are at the Longbeard campsite. The hike was just a little bit over 30 minutes. So for dinner, I just brought some beef that'll cook over the fire. Alright, so it's raining and I don't have any rain gear. It's been about 10 minutes and the rain really hasn't gone away. The weather says a storm is coming in about an hour. It's 3:50, so I'm gonna hike out of here and take a nap in the van. Found the van after a pretty creepy walk back, and of course the rain stopped by now. I just took a good nap. It's 7:20 in the morning, and I got an hour drive ahead of me.